So we're gonna take a look at Roger hitting a slice. And I'm gonna actually draw a little circle here at the top of the swing. And I'm gonna draw a circle at contact. Notice the angle of the racket here, slightly open. And I'm gonna draw another circle after contact. I just want you to notice the general like direction of swing going down through contact.
Yeah.
It's like a very predictable drop, like all the way from the top, all the way down through the bottom. It's very consistent.